Hey, good morning. I got to show you guys something. It's Gobble Up the Savings sales event. 6 days only, November the 7th through the 13th, zero down. This is at Bachman Bernard, Chevy, Buick, GMC, Cadillac, here where I live. Okay. Cash for clunkers, as same as $3,000 minimum trading. I don't want to trade cars or buy a car. I mean, I want one, but I can't afford it. So here's the deal. Got a little Gobble Up the Savings event. Scratch off these squares to see if you have won. You could win his and her vehicles or $100,000 in cash, okay? So there it is. I know this is a gimmick. They matched, okay? It says, go online, do that right there at that address with my name and put in my email and my phone number. So, said, a purchase would not help my chances of winning. But, it says, you are a guaranteed winner of one of the seven prizes listed. Okay, $10,000 in cash. $1,000 in Apple products, up to $100 in gold coins, flat screen TV, gas grill, Xbox Kinect. Hey, I matched. So, I'm going to march my happy butt in there today, take this with me, and tell them I want my prize. If they don't give it to me, I'm going to tell them to take me off their mailing list, and I don't know how I got on it anyway, but I get something like this all the time, and I throw it in the garbage. It's usually got one of them fake keys with it. If you hear sizzling in the background, I'm cooking meat. It's early in the morning, but I'm doing some crock pot chili today. So, got light and red kidney beans, chili beans, tomato sauce, a little bit of salsa, a little bit of Texas Pete, a dab, over a pound of ground beef. We're going to let her cook in the crock pot, chili powder. We'll see how it turns out. So, that's usually the way I make it. My brother said one time, why do you put salsa? I said, I just put a little dab. I said, hey, when you're cooking with Rayford, cooking with me, you're liable to get anything. And it always turns out good, so my daughter loves it. Well, they both do, but I like it. I just don't like to eat a lot of it because I don't like the after effects. Anyway, I will keep you posted on this. Gobble Up the Savings event because it's close to Thanksgiving. What do you think? You think I'm going to get anything out of that? Would you go do this? It's like a half a mile from the house. I'm going to go up there and go in there and see what I won. And I'll keep you updated. Y'all have a good weekend. Thank you.